If your microphone not working on Discord, this 5-minute solution will show you how to fix Discord microphone not working on iPhone. Follow these simple solutions to fix this problem. So the first solution is change your Discord voice settings. To do that, open your Discord app and tap on your profile at the bottom right. And here, tap on voice. Make sure to enable auto sensitivity and disable echo cancellation option and enable automatic gain control, advanced voice activity, and enable H.265 option from here, and then check the problem if fixed or not, and increase the output volume from here, and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is enable mic for Discord. Go to your iPhone settings, tap on privacy, here tap on microphone, and here you will get Discord option. Make sure to enable mic for Discord and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the third solution is turn off restriction mode. Go to your iPhone settings, tap on screen time, content and privacy restriction, turn off content and privacy restrictions. Then relaunch your Discord app and hope this will fix your problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.